Hey guys, so today we'll be doing an unboxing slash review video on not this engine, but very special thing I got today is the Tomy Trackmaster Spencer. And this is from Japan, as you can see. Very, very excited. So we're going to be unboxing this very quickly because I have things to do. We all got things to do, right? Yeah, so I think I'm just going to... Oh, yeah, this team right here. Okay, so this is my first Tomy train from Japan that have ever received. The wait, the anticipation for getting this train was kind of killing me because I really wanted this train. It was like, because it was supposed to come like a few weeks ago, but I guess it didn't, nobody wants this train, like I said. No, actually, dude, this is like one of my favorite engines. I'm gonna do this very quickly. So alright, so first we got. So we got a nice image of Spencer right here. It's named on the packaging. Well, not the packaging, but like in plastic. So I'm just gonna. Let's snap it right here. Alright, cool. Open this up. Okay, we got his coach. We should put two of these in here, actually, make the package more longer. It's tender. So I do have a Trackmaster Spencer. I don't have the new one. I have the same one like this, but it's from Trackmaster. Yeah. I got an express coach. Alright, really like this. We got Spencer right here. Obviously, this is better than the Trackmaster Revolution kind. I would say that he's kind of like a little lighter shade than his Trackmaster counterpart, because you can see this is a lot lighter, and then if you look at the Trackmaster one, he's a lot darker, so that's pretty kind of cool. And his buffers are kind of this brown slash burgundy kind of color. And like in the other, you guys see his, like you see this picture right here, his buffers are white, so I don't know what was the idea behind that, but I kind of like it. His axles are gray. His wheels are kind of, well, his middle wheel is like this light kind of blue. And you can say that his wheels are gray. And yeah. So let me, like I said, his little light, color is a little light. Buffers, actually, on the back of the tender, his buffers are brown, like a burgundy kind of brown color. So that's kind of cool. Like I said, I don't know what was behind that. That's tender, yeah, it's cold, it's water type, water, and you got the coach that he carries the Duke and Duchesses in. I really like this. A really nice thing to have in my collection. I just love it. And I really wanted to do something like a remake to the scene in Hero of the Rails. That's coming up soon. Soon, guys, not now, but soon. I'm glad to have this in my collection, and I do like it. It does look accurate to the TV series. So yeah, really love it. So let's get that out of the way. We're gonna put some batteries in him. I'm gonna get these out. Oh, sorry, guys. Oops. Sorry. Yeah, 2 AA batteries. We found my screwdriver. So this is kind of cool screwdriver, actually. You can actually take this out. Oops. And it switches. Ooh, a little harder. Let me get this off camera. Sorry. Come on Okay, guys, it's coming out real slowly, but you know, you feel it kind of releasing. Okay, cool. Got it. So there's a shell right here. We have a shell. Alrighty, I am back. So I put the battery inside Spencer. Alrighty, so you can see. So I'm gonna light right here. As you can see. And then, like I said, he does have gray axles, so that's pretty cool. Like I said, the only thing I see differently about this version of the Trapmaster is that it has almost like a white shade than a gray shade, if you kind of will. Like, it's gray, but like, it is more white. And he has name right here. I'll put the link. The thing right there. Okay, and I said like buffers are being like this brown goldish kind of color, brown burgundy kind of color. We got his whistle right here, you got his funnel, we got his, the only thing I like about Spencer is that how his funnel does this little like, not arch, but like kind of like a pointy thing right here. Like, I've always found that kind of cool about him, about how he's shaped and all that. And we already looked at the coach, so that's pretty cool. So let's see how he is on a flat surface. I do not have the track with me right now, so I'm just gonna see how he looks right here. So he looks pretty cool. I feel like once I get him on track, once I put my layout, he'll probably look really cool. I don't look at what the trains, how they, you see them fire up. Let me see if I can get them like right here. Let me see if I can like go down. That's why we see that. We love that. And then you got the Winter Railway talking to Spencer in the background that I reviewed yesterday. So this is kind of like strange. Well, I already told you guys that I was going to do a review unboxing Spencer like next week, because I thought it was coming in next week, but it's changed the plans, it came in today. So I thought, you know, I might as well get out the way. So this is the, what today is? I do not know, I don't have my, clock, so let me go check. Today is the 15th of July, and I thought it was going to come next week. So, yeah, and like I said, this is pretty cool. I do like this model. Like I said, I'm kind of confused why it's a white shade instead of like a gray shade, like how you see here. But like I said, on the other old Trackmaster version of Spencer, it's a gray, like a really dark gray shade, as you see right here on this Winter Railway model. So, you know. And I have a Tinker Play model as well. I do own those also. I do have a large variety of Spencers actually. So still need to get the Backman and the new Trapmaster Spencer. But I probably might get anyway, depending on if I feel like it, you know. This came from Japan, so like I said, it took a long time to get here. Originally, I thought I was going to get here the 10th, but obviously, it didn't get here the 10th. They got here the 15th, about 5 days later, so, you know, really happy. So, I'm happy I have this also. That would be really cool when I do a remake or something like that. But I'm doing a remake coming soon, some stuff from the series and some movies. So that's coming soon, not a few months. I wasn't saying like a few months or weeks or months, but, like, it's coming soon. I do have some gaming videos coming out also, because I do miss doing those. I just got a new editing software also, so I will be doing, I'll be testing out the game footage for that. And I'll be writing, I'm going to start writing some stop motions for my action figures. So it's going to be a really cool the past like, couple of weeks and months and stuff. So yeah, there's Playround told me Spencer. Right here. You guys like this video, you want more videos like this, please let me know by liking and subscribing. You mean a lot to me. You guys realize how much my videos have changed lately? Yeah. So here you go, we got the trap playground. It's gonna be Spencer. All of his glory. His face. Oh, I need to talk about the face though. So, does look pretty accurate. Also, it's funny how the face is a little darker. I don't know if it shows up on camera, but it's a little darker right here. That's the light right here. Yeah. So, yeah. If you have my thoughts, let me know. Bye, guys.